I'm so sorry about the place being such a mess. It doesn't have to be, you know. Oh, no. It could be so beautiful. It could be cozy for Rosie. Cozy for Rosie. Rosie, watch this. I like to close my eyes so my heart can plainly see. Right through the way things are clear to the way they ought to be. To some with it safe and sunlit and serene. Oh, and absolutely green. Picture a perfect place where there is no doom and gloom. Birds singing happy songs and flowers bursting into bloom. A somewhere like nowhere else you've ever seen. That's absolutely green. That's how the world can be if we just want it. Why isn't it that way, do you suppose? Maybe because no one's concentrating on it. Just give it love and kindness. See how green it grows. Maybe it's just a dream, but I know deep in my heart, if everyone believed, believing is a place to start. We could fill everywhere with flowers if each of us used all our powers. If we all cared is what I really mean. We could all live in a world that's bright and shiny. And absolutely green. We could all live in a world that's bright and shining. And absolutely green. Uh-huh. See? I knew I could do it.